Hello, I'm Krishnanand Singh, alumni of NIFT Bangalore. Today is the first online class for Situation Test 2019. So we are here to discuss and talk about NIFT Situation Test. Being alumni of NIFT, we have seen in our several assignments in NIFT and as well as in Situation Test, during Situation Test and before that a preparation, many of the things what we need to do and improve. And you guys should take care of for your entrance test and preparation part, if you will tell me. Well, I will show you also a couple of examples for your situation test today, and as well as we'll discuss. As if we know, and well, if you will check, you will find out they give you, like I'll brief you in short. There is 100 marks exam, it's 2-hour exam. In this exam, you have to make a one product, maybe one composition, or maybe one concept based, maybe the t-shirt graphics or something in the exam. Mostly you have to make 3D out of using paper and different recyclable material. So that will be the, like, you know, the overall exam brief is, and you have to write also about that exam. Now once it's come to what kind of question generally it comes in our exam and what material they give us, I'll show you a couple of example first, and I'll discuss about a couple of product which I have in my hand right now. Let's start with the bag. This you can see as a carry bag. You can use it for your kitchen, like, you know, grocery or some vegetable shop and all, you can take it, and it's completely functionable. You can use this bag, it's made by the paper, wow. And we can use this particular bag for shopping purpose. So we will try to make a prototype which more functional, which more utility based. So if you see nicely, macrame weave is done in this, which we are using it for the hand, and it's a handmade seat which used in this, and then the decoration is done by the ivory black color seat we have used here. Let's I'll come for the second one. We have a one study table ka lamp which is inspired from street light. The conceptualization is from there also is very, very important. And then execution part, obviously we have to take care of the neatness and all, fold and all, like, you know. So all that are really, like, you know, you have to execute very nicely. I'll take the another example and then I'll tell you what exactly we have to take care is. Like, suppose if we see this paper made car, the each and every part of this car made by the jib, made by the paper. Or now if we see this particular jib, their jib functionality is also here, which is very, very important in our product. Then the proper setting place is also here, and all that light and small detailing, that's make your product X factor over here is. Because in the product, while making a product, it should not be like, you know, there's no functionality. You should have to have a grip and rigid. So limitation for a student over here was only the paper. So using only one material also, if you're able to execute, when they will give you the set of the material, here in Pahal we'll give you in fact the kit. So then it's easy to execute the entire product or maybe the composition. So it's really, like, you know, we should appreciate the way it's managed, it's nicely done. So last product which I have right now in my hand is memento. So medal, memento, they have already given this question in 2013-14 in NIFT entrance exam in situation test. So it is one of the very, very important part. You can work on one of the basic shape, and then you can talk about, like, this is for what? It's for, like, you know, some peace award, or it's for a cricket, or because the cricket World Cup is also there in this year. So we have to see the different, like, you know, topic, and then we have to start working on it. So what I would like to suggest right now, from where we should start? Should we start making a product? No. We should start study the basic shape, like cube, cuboid, tetrahedron, all this we have to start studying now. So how the surface development of that particular shape. So we'll come for the next video in that as well. So how you should make that basic shape. Second thing what we need to take care is you have to study the existing product in the market. So please start doing the market study. It is very, very important. Start going for a mall. You can go and see the different product. Maybe you can start with the one product, maybe the toy, maybe the water bottle, and let's see the toy, what all different kind of toy available in the market, where all, what all store, what kind of the price range, what material they have used. So we'll keep coming with video series. We are trying to help 100% free to all students in Pan India. We are coming with two batch also in month of Feb and March. Why? One is in month of Feb. The student who are doing a dropout right now, please don't wait for your final result. We are here giving a 1 week class. Please register. First 100 students will get a free classes. That was we are planning it. That's gonna start on 18th of Feb in next month. So you can contact, you can visit Pahali School of Design. So well, now it's very, very important thing what we are going to discuss right now is we are just diagonal opposite of NIFT in Bangalore, and other centers are also, if you will see Pan India 34 center, we have everywhere NIFT alumni for situation test classes. Especially in Bangalore, there are more than 25 NIFT alumni and the current students and our alumni in NIFT, they are associated with us right now. They are going to take your classes over here. They are going to share their experience, how they got top rank and what they have done in the exam, what you should do. So based on student experience, it's more like experience based classes we are going to conduct over here. And the same thing we'll share on YouTube so that maximum people will get this benefit. So you please join our YouTube channel and suggest others who are interested and doing a preparation for this entrance exam. If you are a dropout student, especially I'll tell you, don't set ideal. Carry on your preparation. Don't wait for your first round result. Please carry on, because this year ka paper was also easy. Hoping for best, think good for yourself, positive for the positive result. Wish you all the best.